These are the top 5 hidden UBIT secrets that all students need to know about. What's up, everybody? My name is Moth, and I'm a student here at the University at Buffalo. I'm so stoked to bring you the top 5 hidden UBIT secrets for students. Let's get right into it. Coming in at number 5, Microsoft Copilot. We know AI is big here at UB. Microsoft Copilot can help you find answers to questions, write a quick email, and even generate custom images. Sign in with your UBIT name and password to get started at copilot.microsoft.com. Next up at number 4, level up. Let's admit it, we all need a break from schoolwork. Gamers, we have the perfect spot for you. Level Up is UB's premier gaming site. Located at Lockwood 2 North, it features a console gaming lounge, esports arena, and plenty of games to choose from. Coming in at number 3, free software. Did someone say free? That's right. If you've been spending money on Microsoft Word, Zoom, or other titles, stop it. The entire Microsoft 365 suite, including Teams and Excel, and much more, is available for all UB students for free. And here's a fun fact. If you ever need Photoshop or Premiere, the entire Adobe Creative Cloud is available for free at these iMac stations in Silverman Library. Even my camera person agrees. Having Adobe for free is awesome. At number 2, it's your tech superheroes, UB Tech Squad. The UB Tech Squad always have your back, even if it's for installing software, removing viruses, or connecting to EduRoam Wi-Fi. If you need help, visit them on the 3rd floor of Silverman Library or book an appointment with them online. They'll help you for free. The Tech Squad will even come to you anywhere on North or South Campus to troubleshoot your device. And our number 1 hidden UBIT secret for students is device discounts. UB partners with Apple, Dell, and Lenovo to get you big savings. From laptops to webcams, if you need a new device, there's a discount for you. There's plenty of savings available for online tools and subscription services too. Once you have that new laptop, stop by the 3rd floor of Silverman and take advantage of these ultra-wide monitors to get all your assignments done. And there you have it, the top 5 hidden UBIT secrets for students. You can find links to everything I mentioned in the description below. And if you liked the video, be sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe. And if you learned something, tell a friend or an enemy. I'm not your mom. For a full list of IT services you get as a UB student, visit buffalo.edu/UBIT/students.